এক্সট্রা টাইম।
This is one of the best, obviously. All of their bowlers, they've always done well, especially in South Africa. They know which areas to bowl in. But at the same time, see, when I bat, I don't look at the bowler or the bowling lineup. I just try and look at the ball. I try and keep it simple. So as a batsman, I would just like to concentrate on what I want to do rather than thinking about whether they have the best bowlers in the world. It hardly matters. If you bat well, you can still score runs.
Recently, you wrote a piece saying the umpires should step in because there's really high quality, high precision fast bowling that can seriously injure lower order batsmen who are not that good to face such high quality bowlers.
I think if you are playing at the international level, nowadays tail enders, they should be prepared to face bouncers, and I think there is no complaints whether if it's any teams. I wouldn't say that fast bowlers shouldn't be bowling any bouncers to tail enders. So I think if you are playing at the international level, you need to expect bouncers, and somehow you need to prepare for it. So obviously they bowled in the right areas, but at the same time we knew what we wanted to do, and you almost got that. I think Rohit got out, but otherwise we were trying to build a partnership, and you almost got one. So overall, I think first session we just lost one wicket, and overall we did bat well today. I think the minus point was losing three wickets yesterday. That is where I think we should have batted better. But overall, I think we are in a good position. We got two wickets today, and if we bowl well tomorrow, and if we are chasing somewhere around 350, I think we are very much in the game.
Cheteshwar, looking at the quality of opposition bowling and the situation, how would you describe Hardik Pandya?
He batted really well. I think he showed a lot of character. He hasn't played many test matches away from home, but the kind of innings we expected from him, he did do that, and that is why he played in the playing 11. I think he's someone who is very promising. He's bowling well, he's batting well, and it makes a lot of difference for the team, because when you have a very good all-rounder, it balances your team combination, and he's doing well with the bat and bowl. So I hope he continues this. It is very important. I think I've heard there might be some rain tomorrow, seeing the forecast. So it'll be good for us. There'll be some clouds around, and our bowlers might be able to get some more swing. But yeah, as you said, I think time is important. If there is some rain interruption, we have plenty of time to have a result in this game.
As that Pandya innings progress, what is the mood or chapter in the dressing room? Because it's quite interesting to watch.
I think, everyone did believe that he can play such innings, and once he played, I think the environment was quite positive, because those runs were very important for the team, which kept us in the game. If he hadn't scored those runs, I think we would have been in trouble. So I think he kept us in the game, and he got us two wickets also at the end of day's play. So his performance today was outstanding.
Obviously, he's still doing it, but not as much as yesterday. And the pace of the getting, it looks like it's getting a little bit easier to bat. How do you think it goes? Do you think this wicket will deteriorate?
It might deteriorate a bit, but at the same time, I think there is still something in it for the fast bowlers, and that is what we'll try and do tomorrow. We'll try and exploit some areas where we know that there'll be some seam movement for the fast bowlers. And yes, it is getting better to bat on, but at the same time, there is still something in it for the fast bowlers. Maybe I think it's very difficult to judge at this stage, but day two was definitely better to bat.
Score runs.
I think, yes, I agreed. I think this is one of the best bowling attacks I've faced. But, I mean, obviously, when you tour South Africa, you know that that is their strength. And if it's their strength, I mean, you need to know how to counter attack.
We have with us Cheteshwar Pujara. Please raise your hands once again. And who wants to go first?
Cheteshwar, what do you do from cricket next? What really happened to that ball just after lunch? You think there was a case of failing to focus back again just after the break?
Not really. I think, well, to be honest, I should have left that ball. It was outside the off stump. I made a mistake and I got out. It did deviate a little more than what I expected, but at the same time, I think it was a mistake and I had to pay the price for it.
লেটেস্ট নিউজ আর এক্সক্লুসিভ ভিডিওর সঙ্গে আপডেট থাকতে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না জানো।